Hey guys, I've had a few people ask me what we're running, so this is just going to be a quick overview of what we're running on this track. The first truck, the blue and white one, is an LCG setup, and the yellow and blue one is a stock chassis. We are both running the Traxxas Velineon Systems powered by Jconcepts 5000mAh 40C Roar approved batteries from hobbyparts.com. Here we have a side-by-side comparison of my LCG chassis against the stock chassis. If you notice, the stock chassis also has a sway bar in the front, which we eventually got rid of because it didn't really help the handling much. If you guys remember, I also did a steering mod. I used a 4x4 steering setup, I took out the stock drag link and added my own. I'll get more in depth in that later, but you can see right here the notch for my steering. I am also using the EXI D226F steering servo that I recently picked up from hobbyparts.com as well, and that I believe is the high torque version, and it's also pretty quick. I think it's 60 degrees, something like 0.15 seconds. It's just as quick as the Spectrum that I actually took out and put back onto our other truck, and you can see it running on the track right here. I have a few more parts on order. I recently picked up my fan for the motor so I can keep it cool during the summer. I'm also picking up a fan for the ESC and a few more bits and pieces. I'll keep you guys posted throughout the season and let you know what parts I end up putting on the truck. As for now, this was just a quick overview, let you guys know what I was running. I hope you enjoy the videos I've been posting, and leave me a comment. Let me know what's going on. Thanks for watching.